welcome to the Light Lab. We're here on the road in Las Vegas, Nevada at Ayrton's exclusive U.S. distributor, Morpheus Lights, taking a look at Ayrton's latest fixture, the MagicBlade-R. What is it? It's a strip light, essentially. But what's really cool is it has some inherited features from other Ayrton products. The continuous pan and tilt, 360-degree pan and tilt. How cool is that? Now let's talk a little bit about the LEDs. There are 7 LEDs on the front, and they are 67mm lenses that can produce a 4.5-degree beam angle. They use the Osram O-Star LEDs. They are RGBW, so you get some amazing color effects in there. What's really cool is it has Lumen Radio built in, so you can wirelessly control the fixture without running a cable or DMX. Now, if you want to run DMX, you've got that option. You got 5-pin in and 5-pin out. You've also got an Ethernet cable plug for ArtNet in and ArtNet out, as well as ClingNet control. How cool is that? In total, the fixture uses about 150 watts of power. Taking a look at the back of the fixture, we've got a 5-pin in, 5-pin out, like I mentioned, as well as that Ethercon in and out for ArtNet or Cling control. But what's really cool is Aryton stepped up the game and included the PowerCon True One connector. Why is that important? It's the next evolution in power control. So this has been a look at the Aryton MagicBlade, available exclusively from Morpheus Lights. Thanks for joining me here in the Light Lab.